Gepper gets some love from the Olympics in South Korea. The town's own Nick Gepper giving a hello from the slopes. He's made it to the final round tonight. Nine on Your Side's Jake Ryle joins us from Perfect North in Lawrenceburg, where they have a big watch party going.
It's pretty surreal when you think about it. A local Olympian's journey started here at Perfect North Slopes and on the sport's biggest stage, an opportunity to remember where he started.
The clacking of snow boots, a new sound for some.
My first time tubing and like my first time doing all of this. So it was a good opportunity to watch the Olympics too.
Amanda, one of nearly 100 who had a front row seat.
He's so famous in this area just because he was he used to do here, so it was really cool.
They've all gathered to watch Nick Gepper. He's pretty much a celebrity around these slopes.
We've been supporting him since he was a very young skier, and especially all the way since the last Olympics.
Tim Dole says the excitement has been building for the hometown kid.
Hype has been through the roof.
His qualifying run off and running, the eyes of the room and the world on Lawrenceburg's own. Through every trick, each part of the run glued to the TV, all the way to the end. Gepper, never forgetting his roots.
What's nice about Nick is he's just a humble, grounded guy from the Midwest. He has those Midwestern values. And yeah, you're right. He hasn't forgotten where he's come from. And he keeps grounded and keeps in touch with everybody around here. And he's always back here visiting whenever he's in town.
While the camera was on him, a shout out directed at a room half a world away. The cheers, enough to fill the room. Outside, skiers, snowboarders, all taking their turn. Who knows? Maybe the next Nick Gepper is starting the slow climb to the top.
They're crazy. Oh my gosh, I could barely do the tubing thing.
Some choosing to enjoy the moment from the comfort of the lodge. At Perfect North Slopes, Jake Ryle, 9 on Your Side.